So, did you get a call from the bank? They must be shocked to see what's happening with your account, the way it's growing. You should find yourself a nicer apartment and buy yourself some really nice furniture. You deserve it.
Hey kid, I talked with a good friend yesterday. Name is Gary. He owns a drive-in wholesale store down in the industrial area. They sell stuff in big chunks, but a lot cheaper. You should bring a car. It's too far to walk. Nice little shop he's got there, huh? You should be able to find just about any product you need right there in that shop. But let's get back to your business again, because you still have a lot to learn, kiddo. Things are going great, oh yeah, but there are a lot of potential customers out there who never heard about your stores. So it's time to start marketing. Beautiful. Hey, make sure you keep the popularity very high for all your businesses. Sometimes you might have to spend more money on marketing to get the same results as you got before, because the market changes every day. And by the way, I'm planning to visit my home, my vacation home in Costa del Sol. But when I get back, this is what I hope to see, that you've increased your daily income. It's time to take your empire to the next level. But we need more money first. Mm-hmm. Hey, kid, you gotta come see my new villa in Marbella. We'll drink some sangrias together someday. It's amazing. Anyways, I'm glad to see you figured out how to increase your profit. Our next move is all about cutting out the middleman. The wholesaler. We gotta start importing our products ourselves. Congratulations on your new headquarters. This is where the top employees of your organization will be seated. But first, we have to start hiring. We need a purchasing agent to help us secure some import contracts. progress, your first operational employee working from your brand new headquarters. Starting to sound pretty fancy, huh? Now, we need to get your purchasing agent working. But first, we need a place to store all your imported products.